Okay, so the next one is Seta Adductor Stretch. So this is a basic compound stretch which targets the adductor muscles on the inner thigh. So Jasmine, if you bring the soles of your feet together, so your knees come out, okay, you're going to hold on to the ankles, and your forearms, you're going to use your forearms to put gentle pressure on the legs. So inhale, as you exhale, just gently apply until you can feel the stretch in the inner thighs. Can you feel that?
Yep.
Okay, good. So relax. So you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.